बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, गुड मॉर्निंग, हेलो, हाउ आर यू माय स्टूडेंट्स। आई होप यू आर ऑल वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन। आई एम अब्दुल करीम, असिस्टेंट टीचर, नोआखाली हाई स्कूल, सदर नोआखाली। माय स्टूडेंट्स एंड व्यूअर्स, यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ नोआखाली हाई स्कूल लाइव क्लास। Today, I would like to take English first paper for the class 8 students. My dear students, my expectation, you are ready physically and mentally with textbook and khata. So, let us go to our lesson. My dear students, now, I would like to discuss a scene passage from your textbook, which is very easy and important for you. You must have heard the name of Rumi Akhtar. So, today our lesson is about Rumi Akhtar. Everybody write down in your khata, Rumi Akhtar. Unit 8, Lesson 5, Phase 100. My dear students, everybody open your EFT. Unit 8, Lesson 5, Phase number 100. In your textbook, you can see a picture. Some students are doing something by using their tools. Now I am reading the passage loudly. Everybody attentive in your lesson and share with me. Rumi Akhtar Rina Thornton is in class 8 at primary school in Chittagong. She dreams of becoming an electrical engineer, a daughter of a day laborer. She has never believed her dream would come true. She has never thought she could be an electrical engineer. But an opportunity came. She took part in a 6-month vocational training program and that raised her hopes high. In the evening shift, she took training in electrical and house wiring at the training center. The center is run by an NGO in Bodharat area of Chittagong city. After the training, she can now install ceiling fan, calling bells, motors, connections, tube lights, and so on. The name of the project is Vocational Skills Training for Urban Working Children in Bangladesh. Under this project, the NGO provides training to poor children in Chittagong. The United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund or UNICEF is funding the project. The training shows how things can be done practically. Lessons about safety measures are also given. The instructors are always present during the practical training sessions as part of safety measures. Each trainee is given taka 50 per day as a tiffin allowance. My dear students, I hope you have heard the passage and complete your reading the passage with pronunciation. If you want to get good marks in English first paper, you should develop your vocabulary. So now I will discuss some key words which is very important for this passage. Are you agree? Okay, now I will discuss some key words with pronunciation. Dream. Every man have a dream. I think you have a dream. So Rumi Akhtar had a dream. Dream mane ki shopno. Dream mane shopno. Electrical boidyutik ba torit. Engineer prakoushali. You may have a dream to be an electrical engineer. Daughter, kunna, me, labor, shromik. Believe, I believe you. You believe me. When you will say, I love you, then you should say, I believe you. If you believe him or her, then you will make love with him or her. Come true, shotti hoa, believe, vishwas kara. If you love him, you should believe him. Without belief, you cannot make love with others. Come true, shotti hoa. Opportunity. Now you get an opportunity to take lesson from your home by using Noakhali High School online live class. Opportunity, the sujog. Vocational, karigori, training, prashikshan, program, karmashuchi. Area, elaka, ayoton, shimana. Project, prokolpo, fund, tohobil. Safety, nirapatta. Training, prashikshanarthi. When I am a trainer, then you are a trainee. Ami jokon prashikshak, tokhon tumi prashikshanarthi. Allowance, bhata. Skill, dokkhota. My dear students, everybody follow the board very carefully. I try my best to discuss about the keywords. Some of my students in class 8 at the moment follow the class. You are most welcome on behalf of Noakhali High School live class and personally in my heart. In your question paper, answer the question number 1, you should choose the best answers. Most of the choose the best answer come from keywords. So now I will discuss with you about choose the best answer. Dream. আমরা বাংলায় বলেছিলাম ড্রিম অর্থ কি বলেছিলাম স্বপ্ন এখন আমরা দেখব ড্রিম মিন্স আমরা কি বোঝাই ড্রিম মিন্স অ্যাসপিরেশন ইঞ্জিনিয়ার ইঞ্জিনিয়ার বাংলা আমরা বলেছিলাম প্রকৌশলী এই ইঞ্জিনিয়ারের সিমিলার ওয়ার্ড আমাদের কি হতে পারে মেকার ইঞ্জিনিয়ার মিন্স মেকার অর মেকানিক মেকানিক এম ই সি এইচ এ এন আই সি মেকানিক ধটার গার্ন লেবার লেবার ওয়ার্কার লেবার ওয়ার্কার অপরচুনিটি চান্স চান্স স্কিল অ্যাবিলিটি 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 এভরিবডি ফলো দ্য বোর্ড অ্যাবিলিটি মেজার এম ই এস ইউ আর মেজার স্ট্রিপ মেজার স্ট্রিপ স্ট্রিপ ড্রিম means aspiration engineer means mechanic daughter means girl labor means worker opportunity means chance skill ability measure strip my dear students if you want to get full marks in choose the best answer then you should to know about the word meaning and you should to know similar word these are similar word then after there are some questions some pre questions from the passages you should answer the answer you should answer the questions from the passages passages now I will give you some questions from the passages then you will answer the questions so I am reading the passages again everybody share with me Rumi Akhtar Rina Hardin is in class 8 at primary school in Chittagong she dreams of becoming an electrical engineer From the sentence, you can make some questions. Who is Rumi Akhtar? Who is Rumi Akhtar? Everybody, follow your textbook. If you follow the textbook, you can write the answer easily. Who is Rumi Akhtar? Who is Rumi Akhtar? Answer kya hote pare? Rumi Akhtar is a student. Or Rumi Akhtar is a girl. Rumi Akhtar is a girl Rumita is a student anyone then another question where is Rumi Akhtar from where is Rumi Akhtar from Where is Rumi Akhtar from? Rumi Akhtar, কোথা থেকে এসেছিল? Everybody follow me. Rumi Akhtar Rina 13 is in class 8 at primary school in Chittagong. So you can write Rumi Akhtar came from Chittagong. रोमी अख्तार केम फ्रॉम चिटागोंग चिटागोंग ओके इफ आई आस्क यू क्वेश्चन हाउ ओल्ड रोमी अख्तार हाउ ओल्ड रोमी अख्तार यू कैन राइट द आंसर इजीली रोमी अख्तार इज 13 इयर्स ओल्ड इन द फर्स्ट लाइन रोमी अख्तार रीना 13 इज इन क्लास 8 एट प्राइमरी स्कूल इन चिटागोंग So you can write the answer. Rumi Akhtar is 13 years old. Rumi Akhtar is 13 years old. She dreams of becoming an electrical engineer. Our third question. What did Rumi Akhtar dream? Or what did Rumi Akhtar aspiration? Shopno. What did Rumi Akhtar dream? Rumi Akhtar is shopno. Ki chilo. Rumi Akhtar shopno. Ki chilo. Rumi Akhtar dreamed in the second line. If you follow the second line, you can write the answer easily. She dreams of becoming an electrical engineer. So you can write, Rumi Akhtar dreamed to be an electrical engineer. Okay? Very easily you can write the answer if you read the passage carefully and if you understand the meaning and similar word of the words. Okay. Who is Rumi Akhtar? Rumi Akhtar is a student. Where is Rumi Akhtar from? Rumi Akhtar came from Chittagong. What did Rumi Akhtar dream? Rumi Akhtar dreamed to be an electrical engineer. Answer to the question number 4. Why did Rumi Akhtar never think she could be an electrical engineer. Why did Rumi Akhtar never think she could be an electrical engineer? কেন Rumi Akhtar কখনো ভাবেনি সে একজন প্রকৌশলী হতে পারবে? সে কেন এটা ভাবেনি? Everybody follow the textbook. A daughter of a day laborer. She has never believed her dream would come true. She has never thought she could be an electrical engineer. Again, a daughter of a day laborer, she has never believed her dream would come true. She has never thought she could be an electrical engineer. Now you can write, Rumi Akhtar never thought she became an electrical engineer because he was a daughter of day labor. Because he was the daughter of day labor. Rumi Akhtar never thought. Rumi Akhtar never thought become an electrical because she was a she was a daughter of day labor. Day labor. She kokhono babeni she ekjon electrical engineer hobe karon she ekjon din mozurer meye chilo. Rumi Akhtar never thought become an electrical engineer. Because she was a daughter of day labor. My dear students, from this passage about Rumi Akhtar, you can make dream from today. You may be an electrical engineer or a doctor or a pilot, especially a man who works for his country. You may be a patriot. You may be a great leader. Next, which organization is funding the training project? Which organization is funding the training project? Kon samstha ei prokolper jonno orthayon korechilo? Everybody follow me. Listen to me very carefully. The name of the project is Vocational Skills Training for Urban Working Children in Bangladesh. Under this project, the NGO provides training to poor children in Chittagong. The United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund or UNICEF. The word UNICEF is elaboration. The United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund. The name of the project is Vocational Skills Training for Urban Working Children in Bangladesh. Under this project, the NGO provides training to poor children in Chittagong. The United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund or UNICEF is funding the project. So you can write the answer easily from the last line of this phrases. Which organization Kun Shangodon is funding the training project? The UNICEF. You can write the UNICEF. The by UNICEF is funding the training project. Okay, the UNICEF is funding the training project. অর্থাৎ ইউনিসেফ সংস্থাটি এই প্রশিক্ষণ প্রকল্পে ফান্ডিং করেছে, অর্থায়ন করেছিল। হু আর গিভেন, কোশ্চেন নাম্বার সিক্স, হু আর given 50 taka per day. If you want to write the answer for this question, you should follow your textbook. If trainee is given taka 50 per day as tiffin allowance, who are given, কাকে দেওয়া হয়েছিল? Trainee is given টাকা 50 per day as a tiffin allowance. My dear students, now we will discuss about some grammaticals from the passages. I hope you are reading your textbook at the moment. Firstly, you should identify the auxiliary verb. In an English grammar class, all teachers discuss about verb. So, you identify the auxiliary verb from the passage. Homework. Number one, identify the auxiliary verb. Number two, change the verb. Change the verb. Become. Can. Believe. Believe. Is. Raise. Change the verb, that means conjugation of verb. You know that present, past and first participle. Change this conjugation of verb. My dear students, thank you all to attend my class. No more today. Stay your home safe and sound. I will see you next class. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.